social media could be a positive, but you're saying, Mike, you're not signed up for anything.
Never have, never will.
Yeah, and as a musician, I mean, your music might be able to get further and wider if you were signed up, but it's not worth it to you.
Well, I'll do some copyrights on it, but I lived in Eugene, Oregon years ago. My guitar instructor was a well-known guy, and he says, show me what's going on, Mike. He goes, that hit me a few riffs, and
I got to run, brother. Listen, I hear you, and I can appreciate what you're saying. Keep it right here.
This is the Joe Pags Show.
There's no subject that unites our state like the Kentucky Wildcats. In good times or bad, the Cats are what almost everybody is talking about. I am Tom Leach, inviting you to join me each weekday on this station for the Leach Report. You're not going to find a better lineup of daily guests than the local and national voices that come on the Leach Report radio network to share opinions and insight on the Wildcats. Join our team every weekday here on the Leach Report radio network.
Listen to the Leach Report tomorrow morning at 9 on Talk Radio 1080. Chemical solvents and welding fumes can all cause cancer and are commonly found in the railroad work environment.